World Outdoor Racquetball, otherwise known as WAR, is in the same universe as the traditional sport of racquetball played by millions in clubs all over the country. The rules are virtually the same. The rackets, balls, the same. But the attitude and action of outdoors makes racquetball a whole new ballgame. Sunglasses replace eye guards. Hats replace headbands. And shirts, they're optional. The top outdoor players have just as much game as the indoor players. Every so often you'll find an IRT indoor pro testing their skills out in the wind and sun. But most of the time you'll see them struggling with the elements that they're just not used to seeing indoors. Fresh air, bright sunshine, barbecues, beautiful people all over the place. That's what I'm talking about. It's the intense speed and power of racquetball set in a whole new atmosphere. Down by the beach, outdoor festivals, parties, big concerts, special events. Check this out. The game is now played on the hardest of walls and floors. The ball is ripping through the air at 180 miles an hour. And these crazy athletes are cutting up their skin diving on the concrete. The outdoor game can allow for a kill shot to be blasted from 50 feet away. It's unlike anything that a traditional indoor player or spectator has ever seen. The Ectalon Portable Outdoor Court was recently developed so that the game can be played anywhere. With WAR's experienced team, this court can be constructed anywhere in just a few hours, and it's game time. With three bright blue walls, Ectalon's fire red racquetball, the game is now much more visible for television. Outdoor racquetball is the latest hot new trend. Of course, the men are crazy about it, but also women and children of all ages are drawn to this game. Many tournaments are becoming a fun outing for the entire family. The future of world outdoor racquetball. This is where it gets exciting. Imagine an event played on Daytona Beach during spring break with tens of thousands of students passing by. How about the Navy Pier during Jazz Fest in Chicago, or even smack dab in the middle of South Beach, Florida? Schools, malls, parks, and landmarks. The opportunities are endless. Wherever there's a lot of people, sun, and fun, that's the perfect spot for World Outdoor Racquetball.